you write copy for their ads and stuff? Yeah. Yep. And do you find it easy?
No.
Yeah, that's why you do it. So everybody else that doesn't, hopefully this will actually help you with writing the first lot of copy that's going to hit your online environment.
First of all, we need to know what our product or service is. So we need to be able to describe it in a few short words so that people know what it is that we're offering. What is the problem or desire that your product or service is addressing? How does this problem or desire make your customer feel? So before they buy, get back into their feelings. What are they feeling? What are they thinking? Why do they desire it? All those things that are going on. Because purchasing is a very emotionally based thing that we do as well. Why would they be interested in what we have to offer? So we need to be able to present it in a way that actually says, well, why would I buy it? Why would I buy it from you and not from you? So once we've done all that, we can actually look at the world through our customers' eyes. That way we'll know why our customers are going to buy our products. And then you can tailor your marketing message to get that message out and hook those people. Some paper. We'll wrap it up into a little message. So this template tells us, so it's the product is for who our target customer is, who have the following problem. Our product is your product or solution. It provides some slight breakthrough capability or unique selling point. Unlike your competition, your product is a much better solution because blah, with some other nice little thing to finish it off.